70-foot trees slammed the ground, missing the green building. One tree down. Tree number two.